That's the new Chihuly Glass Art Museum. It's going to be underneath the Space Needle. It shows what you can do with millions of dollars. If I had millions of dollars to do an art piece at the Seattle Center, well, I would like to do a piece called A Mighty Big If. And it would consist of nothing more than the world's largest letters I and F.